Oh my goodness, we're back again. It never stops. She's gonna film it too, so go watch her video after mine. 50% off fixtures. I have that sign at home. Closing again. Now she's filming it right now. Oh wow, the carts are over there. I don't see a lot of new stuff. Same thing. Same old stuff. There. See new locations. Greensboro and Cary. What about the Raleigh location? They forgot to film that. They forgot to add that. All the stuff. Now everything's up to 60% off. Some board games right here. So I can send that.
They're getting cheaper.
Yeah. I could get that Mario game for like Super Mario Logan, that'd be fun. But I don't really want to buy anything here. Cause I'm broke. Like I said the last video. They don't really have a lot of stuff here left. There wasn't a bunch of stuff. Fidget spinners. Wood. Fidget cubes, everything. You know everything has to go. Okay, right here we're gonna get to the... Holy crap! Look what happened to the Lego aisle! Holy... Dang! Shelving. I mean, good grief. Look at all this. This is freaking empty. This is so freaking empty. Thomas. Choo-choos, all that. Like, holy crap, this place is empty. Then last time I came, we're 2 minutes in and this is like, I'm touring the whole store. Restrooms, restroom signs, shop, the baby stuff. Pretty sure this
baby
is,
stuff.
I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a woman's, maybe. Some like girl stuff, more girl stuff. Dang, $480 for a fixture. All these toys in one box. Right here, we have the... Right here, we have the baby stuff. Here's where they probably still sell their fixtures.
Baby. Oh, baby stuff is gone.
Yeah, they're just selling fixtures by the dollar. More baby stuff, closing signs, a crib. $8.99, what the heck? Good grief. If you wanna get diapers, come here. Cause they have everything here marked down a bunch. Holy, look at this Corvette bed. That's cool. Babies R Us. Just tips for Babies R Us. All of his toys. Duracell batteries. Toy. More toys. I mean, good grief. This place is sad. Yeah, this whole shelf. That is gone.
So peace out.
All this Paw Patrol. Empty shelves. Here we go. Rusty rivets.
Who's it, Ross?
Dory. Some other toys. Teletubbies.
Toys R Us's Toys R Us's closing.
That would be cool if I could get one of those, like, Toys R Us signs right there. Bright links. Good grief, this video's gonna be like 12 minutes long. I'm sorry. I'm toying every single shelf. Barbie, DC Heroes, all that. I'm trying to make this a little faster so you don't have to literally watch everything. More girl stuff. This stuff. Holy, the cars again. Dang, that was a stock last time it came, same as that one. Porsche is still here.
What's up, guys?
The Mercedes is still there. The buggies. The cars. But this is ridiculous. Oh my god.